Welcome back to the channel. Well, Nicholas needed some brush hogging done back by all one of his tree stands, and I have a leaky valve on my LP tank, on my 302 LP, but there's LP in it, so I need to use that up. So perfect, I think we'll do that with this tractor. I was having an issue. I didn't film it. I put the correct size battery in here. That's the one I already had. And the tractor wouldn't run right. I was like, that's odd, because I had it run before on this other battery. Well, that battery must be junk. So, oh well. So, yeah, we'll go hook on the brush hog. I want to do a little bit of a, I got a bolt or two I want to tighten up on it. And then, we'll use that. Drawbar over for one thing. That's kind of nice. Well, it looks like I'm going to shut it off. PTO brake needs to be adjusted down here, but that's a pain to do that. So we'll shoot the shutter off, I guess. Yeah, that valve right there is really leaking. So I'm not going to turn it on. That tells me for sure that that's liquid and that's vapor, because how quick it ran out of gas. Or, you know, shut off after I turn the gas off. That tells me, yep, that's vapor. Okay, so what I need to do, I want to tighten up those bolts that hold down my gearbox there real quick. And I got to move the drawbar over. I'd have done it back there, but my the bolts that are in there to keep it from swinging too far has a nut on the bottom. So I'll get the right tools for that And I'm gonna check oil again in this gearbox too. Okay. Well, let's move the drawbar over real quick. Like, I don't think it's all that tight. Well, I think that'll still, hopefully that'll still clear. Boy, it's gonna be close. All right, put this back on. Doesn't have to be super tight. Okay. This is my sway chain. We'll put that up there for now. And go all the way there.
Thank you.
can't get much more. Like I say, I'm on vapor, and that gauge went from, oh, about right there over to there. So I say we're getting on literal vapors. So yeah, we'll take her back up to the house. I'll let her cool down, and then now we can change the valves on that on the side here. I've had them for probably at least a month from Dean Zingre. So yeah, but that'll be on a different video. So I got a few other projects I'm working on. I'm not gonna do this one until I get those wrapped up. So I got enough started already. But well, I hope that was fun for you. Well, that was the corn that we talked about. That the ears got about 6 to 10 inches, you know, roughly. Which, if I was, you know, trying to make money on corn like that, I'd be disappointed. But it's serving a purpose for the deer. We'll probably brush hog some of that later in the season. The deer season, I think,